Hello everyone, my name is Jessica Tinta Simbolon. I come from North Sumatra. I'm study LFPP Yogyakarta. I will present the theme I cause child trafficking. Child trafficking is about taking child out of their protest and from and the preying on their vulnerable for the purpose of exploitation. The trafficking in the children internal in across national borders and across continent is closing interlinked with the demand from child Melby and the document labor in the sector and among exploitation their working condition and the treatment closely violate the human rights of the children. There are across that my environment that are only captain as the will demand to help and the development of the child that from ringing from London labor. Camel joking children demonstrating labor commercial sexual exploitation and the procession drugs concern and child solidarity to exploitation of the salary like practical in the informal industry sector. As part in larger intervention to combat the world from in children labor, the ILS international program on the elimination of child labor in PSC working with governments, workers and employers, organization and NGO to free children trafficking in the road with the to offer broad protective to children and rights and the victim present the crime of the trafficking and for law and the protective trafficking and the assistant victims in the net were appropriate services are offered and the sorted interested and the destination the program the take into account the national regional and regional specific of the road cost on children's vulnerability mechanics and the run user my name Trevor King and the natural of exploitation the take place as well on the legal and cultural context. This my presentation. I say thank you.